The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
It's time to feel the power of Tozawa!
Introducing the participants. First, from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 156 pounds, Akira Tozawa!
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
Akira Tozawa, intensity redefined. Known as the stamina monster in his native Japan, this guy is as exciting to watch as the day is long.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa!
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. Forcer to make the Bloodline proud.
Oh, I have no doubt he will do so.
From the many, one will rise from this time-tested arena, a place where countless warriors have sought glory, but only few achieved it.
Once superstar's immortality awaits, there is nothing like a Royal Rumble match.
Targeting the throat there.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
And a collision in the corner.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Ooh, just turn that around. Inverted Frankensteiner with motive. Big forearm.
Well, Logan Paul.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Just like that, Paul finds a counter.
Super kick!
Not done yet.
What superstar is this gonna be? He's been placed in the corner now. And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Sheamus, please throw Logan Paul out.
And Tozawa has been eliminated.
All sorts of nasty.
Big boot!
Someone please throw Logan Paul out of the ring already.
This is right forward. Oh man, here it comes.
I don't want him in my video that long. Idiot should be in jail.
Lifelong friends betray each other in Rumble. That's because you're the only friend you have in this situation, and you never forget that.
Double gutbuster.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Back to the elbow. mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
He avoids the damage.
And he's able to reverse. Something in the corner. Hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here?
Oh, the abdominal stretch. It's cinched in.
Putting all muscle in his way out of the submission. That's good. The patient was trying to match with that maneuver.
After nothing.
From behind.
Thank you.
I'd like to call out, thank you, whoever it was.
Longer. his offense with a purposeful purpose. Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Thank you.
is hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
Down with a DDT. There's a fisherman suplex. Missed timing with that springboard. Back into the hip toss. There we go. And that prevents Gunther's offense.
Their opponent's legs.
That's a great call. Zero jawbreaker. You can pick up your teeth in the third row. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Stomping range. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Here.
Right, where is the counter? Right,
Oh, Gunther put a stop to that. Counter on Gunther pays off.
Gunther has been eliminated.
And if one of these attacks are focused above the shoulder, it's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
Left an opening and got a kick to the face.
A jab, face first.
Big four. Hooked up.
DDT.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every.
Your imagination, but little Jimmy hurts. He's a projectile.
He did it!
Here is your winner, R-Truth!
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.